Hi everyone, so today I'm gonna react to BTS Savage Love, and this is a brand new song that they released yesterday apparently, and I believe it's in English, and it's featuring Jason Derulo, and yeah, I'm just looking so much forward to it, so let's have a listen. Yeah, but as a musician, I will listen to the song a bit differently. I will try to listen to the instruments they use and which kind of effects they use, for example, on the vocals. So hopefully we can learn a bit today. But let's have a listen to this brand new song. Okay. Okay, yeah, okay. So the intro was basically just like a bit of a trumpet going shortly and a kind of guitar, I think it was, like going like ding, ding, and a kind of reggae rhythm, I would say, a bit reggae style. So let's continue. Or it's probably some kind of piano, now that I hear it. Maybe both. The only reason that you love me was to get back at your ex lover, but before you leave, usually I would never even care. Maybe I know you're creeping, I feel it in the air. Every night and every day. And that's acoustic guitar. I like this. Very much reggae rhythm, reggae style. Okay, that's cool. It's a trumpet kind of chorus. There's an interesting percussion going on the right side. Almost sounds like a paper, you know, page flipping. Sounds really funny. He has a really good voice as well, Jason Derulo, and they actually fit very well together because Jason Derulo has amazing control over his falsetto voice, and so does Jungkook and most of the BTS members. So these two are actually an amazing fit, basically, they fit well together. And the song itself, I believe it has the same rhythm as Despacito, and that melody is hugely popular, you know, that's like the basic recipe for a hit nowadays. Yeah, but it's still a great song, and I like the reggae kind of rhythm. So not like full pop and like high energy. It's more like a chilled vibe, I would say, so I kind of like it. When you kiss me, I know you don't get too folks, but I still want little snapping sound. And again, the trumpets or tubas or whatever going like doom. It looks funny. It's falling into the hole. Nice harmonies as well. Well, so that was Savage Love by BTS and Jason Derulo, and I actually quite like it. It still had the same melody as some other modern pop songs, but it was just the way that they did it this time, I think. Like, it has this reggae vibe, and Yeah, not too much going on, actually. That's what I kind of like about it. It has this rhythm going on for most of the song, and they only have like a piano, acoustic guitar, maybe some other instruments just to back those up, but the main instruments are the guitar and the piano, basically. And then you have the trumpet of some sort as well, going for the chorus. So that's a pretty good song, I would say. And really cool again to see an English song. I mean, I love their other songs as well, but it just shows that they're improving on the English as well. And, you know, obviously with Dynamite, you see how well that went. So if they make more English songs, then they will take over the whole industry, basically. So, yeah, but I really enjoyed that one. So that's been my reaction to Savage Love. If you have other suggestions to songs I should react to, then leave it in the comments below. And otherwise, I'll see you for the next video. So, bye.